Anyway, tonight we're going to do something a little bit different because this uke is tuned A, D, F sharp, B. Right? But I'm going to play a song which you all know, leaning on a lamppost, I'm going to play it in C, on this uke in D.
Clever clogs.
Yes, and I'm going to do that because there is a lot of rumours going about that George Formby could only play one key, right? But the thing is that if you do play something in a different key, you can't get the same effect with the solo that you can if you're playing it in the basic key that it's tuned in. Anyway, I'm going to give it a try and see what happens. So you'll probably find out if that effect's there or if it isn't. But anyway, it should be interesting if I can remember it. Effect with it as doing it like that.
Yeah.
That's enough.
Very good.